So my style has kicked off another year-long challenge, and I cannot wait to show you what I made for the first month. In January, we were able to choose from the Kourtney Bodysuit by Rad Patterns and the Tanya Culottes by Megan Nielsen. I'm doubling the challenge with the Sew My Style projects by only sewing from my fabric stash, and I had a better fabric for the bodysuit than I did for the culottes, so I made the Kourtney. I've wanted a bodysuit for a while anyway, so this also fits my wardrobe needs. The Kourtney bodysuit is a wardrobe staple that features 5 sleeve lengths: cap, short, elbow, 3/4, and long, as well as 3 different back options: low, mid, and high. One of my favorite things about indie pattern designers is that they take great care in showing all the variations of their patterns on many different body types. It really gives you a good idea of what the garment will look like on your figure, and personally, it gave me great confidence in my design choices. When I first reviewed this pattern, upon first impression, I did notice some fit issues on the models, namely the fact that the arm size seam was being pulled down by the sleeve. The shoulders on this one, and I can barely touch it because it zooms in so much, but the shoulders on this one seem a little bit long, like maybe those should be taken in by an inch or so. And then if you look at this arm here, you can see that it's kind of like a weird armhole shape. It's almost like the top of the sleeve is almost like a tube, but maybe that's what's also creating this little pucker that's happening here. So there might be some issues with the pattern drafting that you'd have to take a look at, mostly in the arm side. It's hard to know what is causing this just by looking at pictures. It could be the pattern itself, the fabric the tester used, or the tester's sewing skills. So I decided to forge ahead with the version I liked most and see what happened. I ended up making the low back and long sleeve version. The fabric I used is a modal jersey knit that is unfortunately sold out from StyleMaker Fabrics. They describe it as an ultra soft modal knit in classic navy blue. It is lightweight with amazing drape and recovery, making this knit a great choice for a wardrobe staple t-shirt and other knit tops. And I could not agree more. This knit is so soft, and the 100% stretch is great for a bodysuit because it needs to hug so many curves. Nobody wants your bodysuit to dig into your legs or bum or stretch too thin around your bust and arms. Okay, so without further ado, here's my version of the Kourtney bodysuit. On this day, I wore it with some ready-to-wear denim trousers that I got from Goodwill and did my little fitting trick to get them to fit in the waist. I also had a pink ponte knit cardigan that I wore over this, but I can't show you that just yet since it's a newer make. I wanted today's video to be all about the bodysuit. But I found the bodysuit was super comfortable to wear from the waist down. But as you can see, the sleeves are, in fact, pulling the garment off my shoulders, just like the tester model. So there's a little bit of tugging to keep them up from time to time. It's not so annoying that I won't wear this bodysuit again, but it is annoying enough that I want to fix it for the next one. I'm sure with the mid and definitely the high-rise back options, this won't happen since there's some fabric across your back to help keep the sleeves up. The leg openings of the bodysuit are not finished with elastic as one might imagine. It's just a knit band, just like the neckline. When I was making this, I was sure this was going to ride up my bum into wedgie territory, but I was so wrong. The bands are drafted perfectly to hug your legs without being too tight and never riding up. Speaking of the bands, they are constructed in the way that bias tape is done in woven fabrics, which for a knit this lightweight was never going to be executed perfectly. So instead of following the instructions, I just pressed the bands in half lengthwise and serged them onto my leg openings in one step. The serger threads do touch my skin, but it's not rough, itchy, or uncomfortable when I'm wearing it. And because I know you guys are asking yourselves about the bra situation, I am wearing one. It is a low back bra from Free People. I've linked a couple options in the description box below. It's not going to support the fuller bust gals out there, but I'm a BC cup and I'm very comfortable in it. I cannot wait to pair this bodysuit with all of my spring and summer skirts and dressy shorts. I know I will get a lot of wear nearly year round. But that is going to do it for me today. Thank you all so much for watching. I will see you very soon. Bye.